Formula... Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Oscar Piastri lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Leclerc, Perez, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, Russell, Hamilton, Ocon, Joe, Gasly, Hülkenberg, Bottas, Sargent, Magnussen, and Alex Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. And alongside me today, a man small...
Okay, DRS is now available. Experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 4.6 seconds.
Checkered flag.
Yes, come on! Oh my God.
Charles Leclerc, what a drive, what a victory, he wins!
Race victory and fastest lap as well. You can see how much, by the way, that fastest lap mattered to them today. It's a bit like marking your territory, isn't it, Crofty? They're looking for absolute dominance, and this seems to be their mission this year.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.